I found something better than a bike, right here. Yeah, take this thing.
What the heck?
Hey, lockpick it, Raymond. Bring it to the spot.
Oh, I don't have a lockpick anymore. The cops took it.
You don't have a... The cops took it for what?
They took it because I got pulled over.
No. Oh, you were in a stolen car?
Yeah.
No, honestly, that's honestly kind of nice of them, I think. If they didn't put you in prison, just took your lockpick, that's not too bad.
What the heck is this thing? This isn't gonna fit through those alleyways.
Raymond, look at the exhaust on the back. You see that thing?
Yeah.
This thing's super fast. One of the fastest I've seen.
Someone just left this here?
Yeah, this thing should be illegal. Check this out. Look at that. Look at that power.
Wow.
Yeah, look, we can drive super fast in this thing. And look at the handling on this.
Oh, wow.
Look at that. The handling's insane, right? You could easily lose the cops with this.
Yeah.
Look at that. Went right around that pole, no problem. Trash can. And here's the real advantage of this thing. This thing sucks. I'm memeing on her. Look at these stairs, right? Normal car, you have trouble going up. This, easily go upstairs like that. Cops can't follow that well. Yeah, this is one of the best getaway vehicles you can get. And then you go back down the stairs. Like that. Look at that handling. You see that, Raymond?
Yeah.
Incredible, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna be honest. This thing sucks.
What?
Yeah, I was just joking.
What do you mean? It actually seems like it was really good.
No, I was just trying to sell it to you. This thing's a joke. Let's get back in the actual car.
What? I like it. I'm attached.
No, Raymond. That thing goes like 50 miles an hour. Are you kidding me? Here, why don't you try driving it?
I like it. Give me the keys.
Man, I should be a car salesman.
Yeah, I liked it a lot.
Turn it on. You got the keys.